Hi everyone and happy Friday. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl. We're starting off your Friday a little bit warmer than we saw for Thursday. A lot of spots yesterday at this point were into the teens. Not so much the case for this morning. A lot of us are waking up into the 20s and 30s across the air, and that's good news compared to some of the cooler temperatures we had just yesterday. So a lot of us are starting off just a slight bit warmer than we saw just 24 hours ago. Now, as far as the fog is concerned, we had a lot of that freezing fog widespread yesterday. Not the case this morning. Most of northwest Arkansas completely in the clear. A little bit of patchy fog here and there in the River Valley, but not widespread here. So we'll be looking at mostly clear skies sticking around throughout the day without some of that pesky fog getting in our way for this morning. Temperature-wise, they'll be warming things up rather quickly for this morning. Everyone up near about 50 degrees by about 11:30. As we move into the afternoon, most of us should be in the low to mid-50s across the area, and we'll still keep things pretty warm into the start of your Friday evening. Maybe you have some plans going out and about and getting ready ahead of New Year's here, since that is right around the corner. Temperatures will still be on into the 40s for most of us, and continue to be so until about 11 o'clock for tonight, and keeping mostly sunny and mostly clear skies around throughout the rest of your Friday. So here's how your forecast is breaking down. We'll see plenty of that sunshine throughout the day. The mild weather certainly will be hanging around. Temperatures into the 50s, about 5 or so degrees warmer for most of us here into the afternoon compared to what we saw for Thursday. Now we are talking a cool down coming our way into the second half of the weekend. A cold front begins to move its way through, maybe even talking a few rain showers coming our way as well. We'll talk all about that coming up in Sunrise starting at 4:30, or you can read more about it at 4029tv.com and click on the blog. Have a great rest of your Friday, everyone.